To start, press Y to switch profile.
Safe area entered.
Everything is quite smooth.
What up, Buff Guy? What's going on, man? I'm bam late to the chat. Yeah, for real, man. I'm on Xbox. Still there, Buff Guy? Yeah, man, I'm on Xbox. You got Xbox? I definitely play with you, bro. Oh, you'll be all right. You'll be all right, my guy. I don't do a lot of PvP, so. Okay, bet. I do a lot of PvE versus online versus other people, so you'll be alright, bro. not too long. Got some, got off of work. Got me something to eat. Probably like around 5:30, go to workouts. And probably be back on later. If I don't go out to a bar or something, hang out.
your cooperation.
I kind of bounce back and forth a lot. I rock with the St. Elmo's engine. Got damaged armor, you know how. Assault rifle damage, health damage. That's why I like it the most. At 100 stacks, the next magazine will be filled with shock ammo. I like this shotgun more and more. I just started using this one probably the last couple of days ago. So, I like this LMG, don't have to reload. Yeah, what the hell, the weapon never needs to be reloaded, so you just run off 800 something bullets. The Chameleon, I enjoy that assault rifle, too, and you get crit hit chance with this one. This assault rifle here, yeah, I use this one a lot. This is God Rolled. Perfect in sync, hitting the enemy grants 20% skill damage for 5 seconds. Using a non-shin skill or damaging an enemy with skill grants plus 20% weapon damage for 5 seconds. Damage increases are double with both buffs are active at the same time. So I definitely use this one a lot. And I just recently God Rolled this one, I want to say last night. I like this one as well, but I use this a lot more than I use this one. I started an experiment with sniper rifles, but not really good at it yet, so I'm thinking I'm gonna like this one. I'm gonna work a little bit more. But Yeah, that's about it. With this tank build, you know, I use the shield and the drone. I like the drone a lot. But with my skills build, this is one of my strongest builds that I have. Between the drone and the turret, this build, these two are my favorite skill sets. But I'm still experimenting different sets. Like this drone is a healing drone. I got the shield, of course. So I'm just kind of experimenting right here, just starting to learn how to put these builds together. Here's a hybrid build. But yeah, still learning the game for the most part, man. I know it was one channel I was watching. I had a critical hit chance build. I think I might put one together here today, maybe tomorrow or here soon.
We're having a little crisis in crisis management, aren't we?
Adequate sanitation is of utmost importance. Please remember to maintain a high standard.
Process of finding me another LMG, so I might keep that one around.
Christ to move.
In distress.
I appreciate it, buff guy. Yeah, I got it on the seasons, I think. It's actually free. I'm not sure that's another skin for that example. Yeah, not really a skin guy.
Target is nearby.
they go.
Vital signs critical.
Ah, darn it.
Agent killed. Requesting backup. You are now group leader.
My dog.
Another agent is right now in your group. Backup has arrived.
Right here, girl. Right here. Hey, yo. I'm right here. Right behind you. Thank you.
Buff guy, just seen your message on Twitter, man. Appreciate that. So definitely had a good time when you streaming, bro. Get off here, man. Hope I get back on later.